Hi, I'm Susan Arendt, and this is the video supplement for our review of Trauma Team. If you're already familiar with the Trauma series of games, then you already know that they cast you in the role of young, brilliant surgeons slicing and sewing their ways to greatness. You also know they're often punishingly difficult and frustrating. Trauma Team keeps the surgical bits, but tones down the difficulty in a number of ways. First, and perhaps most helpfully, icons will tell you what tool you need at any given moment, so no more nearly killing the patient because you can't remember what bit comes next. Some operations don't even require you to select instruments or worry about a patient's stats at all. You're given the appropriate tool, and all you have to do is be able to follow a line. The challenge isn't completely gone, though, so don't worry about that. You'll still need fast reflexes and a steady hand if you want to get the best rating for your efforts. One particularly nice feature of Trauma Team is the ability to switch between characters and medical specialties whenever you like. In addition to the expected surgeons, you get characters like Maria, the early responder, who is a particularly fun twist on the franchise's medical gameplay. Not only is Maria's equipment limited, forcing you to do surgery with things like box cutters and ballpoint pens, but you also have to triage your patients, switching from body to body mid-procedure to keep people from croaking. It's tense. It's very, very tense. If you'd rather work with your head than your hands, then try playing as Naomi, the forensic pathologist, or Gabriel, the diagnostician. These specialties require a lot of detective work, asking questions, examining evidence, and drawing conclusions.
Little guy, that man who found the corpse might be telling us one hell of a lie.
Trauma Team thoughtfully provides you with the option to skip the cutscenes and just get right onto the surgery, if that's what you prefer. But I'm gonna urge you not to. The Trauma games have always had weird stories, but Trauma Team really goes the extra mile in being out there. Let's see. You've got the master surgeon, who's currently serving a 250-year jail term. Oh, yeah, he has amnesia and can't remember the crime he was convicted of. Then there's a specialist who's following the path of honor, had her own endoscope made out of gold, and who disappears like a ninja. The forensic scientist is in witness protection and clearly doing her best to blend right in. Nice hair, Naomi. And then there's the masked superhero. You know, we normally end these videos with a little joke, but how can I possibly top any of that? Seriously, I got nothing. I'm gonna shoot!
What's with the butterflies? And the girl lying in the flowers, what is that? What is that?